Okay, well, welcome to another installment of Three Questions from the Godfather. I am the Godfather of the Digital Business Guard. My name is Gabe O'Neill, and today we have an esteemed guest here named Alan King. So we're going to get right into it. I believe he's the owner of Alan King Consulting. So let's get right into it with the first question. So, Alan, would you please outline your range of experience and services?
And thank you, Kate, for this opportunity. As a consultant, I've been in the business for over three decades. I've served a wide range of diversified variety of clients, small, medium, large, public, private. The services range everywhere, honestly, from strategic planning and facilitating leadership teams all the way through operational improvement, building teamwork. Manufacturing organization.
Very good. And what type of clients do you work with?
Formerly, my early years of consulting was all large clients, Georgia Pacific, Delta Airlines, United Technologies, companies of that nature. In 2005, I changed and went out and started my own business instead of working with others and being a partner in a larger firm. I decided to have my own firm and travel less, and because after 9/11, traveling less is not fun. Clients these days tend to be more mid-sized, small mid-sized, or large small companies. They range from family-owned businesses, some franchises, a lot of home service companies, companies that are definitely committed, definitely see an opportunity to improve. And the one thing I guess I would say also is I love working with owners that have more than one business that they own, who have a difficult time understanding why one of their businesses is not performing top notch like maybe their other businesses. That's a perfect referral or perfect client for me, is a multi-business owner who has issues with one of their businesses.
That's an interesting niche, actually.
Yeah,
I know a bunch of people who have that. So, and my last question from the Godfather is, what are your fees, and do you charge a fee for initial conversation or introductory meeting?
Right. No, I don't charge at all for a conversation. I get to know your meeting to see if we work well together. What I like doing is trying to identify what they need. If I am not the right consultant at that time, or if that is the right time for the type of consulting I do refer other people. I've got a whole host of other folks and businesses that I can refer to help the client. And that's the main thing, is to help the client. The other way I go about it is I don't bill by the hour. I don't watch the phone and bill every 6 minutes or a tenth of an hour like I sometimes do. I usually get booked a half day as a billing increment, a full day. Excuse me. And my typical process would be to do some form of a project bill, a few days bill, and I definitely try to levelize the billing. So if there's more upfront cost, more end of the project cost, we try to level it over the cost of the project so it's easier on the client. Cash flow, and it's actually truly better online as well. So project-based, fee-based, first meeting, no charge.
Very good. Well, that wraps up our three questions from the Godfather. I'm going to put Alan's link in the comments below on my YouTube channel.